Josh and Jesse, Jesse and Josh, they call themselves Hammer Sauce.
Lauren?
Lauren Lee Chen. As you can tell, we don't watch these in order like that they're aired. This is just, you know.
So this is number four. I've won two. He's won one. I've won two.
Okay.
One. What will happen today?
Hugh.
Lauren, the girl's name. I said it.
How do you know it's not a girl?
Well, I didn't know a guy named Lauren. There's islands in the U.S.? If I don't go 5 for 5, I'm going to be disappointed. Campbell's.
Is it tied?
We have to rock paper scissors for it.
Pickles? I said pickles. Is that right?
Yeah, it's fine.
Queens!
Oh, this is not a good start. An anchor.
Oh, it's different words for being drunk.
Sand Island in this river near Chinook, Washington, is home to a vast nesting colony of Caspian terns. Stephanie?
What is the Columbia?
That's the river.
Sports abbreviations for 200.
Here we go.
It happens following another score. PAT.
Point after try.
Point after touchdown.
That's right.
Damn.
Sports abbreviations.
Try.
In skiing, it's all down.
Grand slalom.
Company's first product was wood picture frames. Doll furniture made from wood scraps changed its emphasis to toys.
Toys R Us.
What is Mattel? Lauren, back you.
Three sheets to the wind, six.
This four-word rhyming term for one who has been overserved includes the name of a black and white mammal.
A zebra.
Because you are drunk as a skunk.
Oh. Oh, Nantucket.
Did not finish. We got it.
It's another rock paper scissors. A World Baseball Classic?
What is World Boxing Championship?
No. Stephanie?
What is World Boxing Club?
No. Correct response, what is World Boxing Council?
Ugh.
Successes in basketball as well as football. FGM.
Field goals made?
What is field goal made?
Yes.
Business is made.
In 1903, William Ellis Corey became the second president of this iron strong company. Lauren.
What is Arm and Hammer?
No. Stephanie or Hugh? Correct response. What is U.S. Steel? Iron strong company. All right. Break time for us.
Okay, so we have two rock paper scissors. Just best of one?
Just, yeah, straight. You just, oh, no, you say go rock, paper, and on scissors, okay?
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. So I have four now. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors.
I have two. Hey.
Four to two.
I think we got that on the camera.
I think so. I was doing
it. Yeah, yeah. We're good. Oh, not a good start. Not a good start.
Sports one, that's supposed to be yours. You only got two, I think. No, you got one. I got two or something. I got field goals made, and then we tied for... And then I said points after try, which was dumb.
Both my points have been in that one. So I got, like...
I collect Barbie.
Yeah.
My grandmother collected them all throughout her life.
Let's get back into this. You are Didn't
we should
name,
we though. Should hire Alex to promote our YouTube channel. Watch your head when the crew lowers this. Also an item used on a boom. Boom.
Lauren, what is the boom?
The boom. Yeah.
I'm this. Like plastered. A wall that's had wet gypsum applied. Q, what is plastered? Yep, three sheets to the wind, 1,000. This is bad if you're hoping for sober, but good if it describes your abs or an 80s. Ripped.
Have you seen this one?
This process of removing a ship from active service can be emotional.
Retire me?
When you decommission.
Decommission.
The direction a boat is heading can be referred to by this pointy term.
Arrow.
What is heading?
Oh,
never heard that word.
Most hornets are a subfamily of these other insects. They differ
bees?
In the direction their wings fold while at rest.
Moths.
Lauren, what are bees?
No.
This guy.
What are wasps? Wasps, you are right.
Yellow I said moths.
I know.
The yellow band on the oriental hornet's midsection allows it to trap this type of energy.
Gravity.
What is sunlight?
Yes.
Yellow Hornet 600.
Though they're often confused with them, these Georgia Tech mascots aren't...
Yellow Jackets.
Lauren.
What are Yellow Jackets?
That's it.
Business is 8.
This is going much differently. About to say Maybelline. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's Maybelline.
The Karluk River on this largest Alaskan island is famous for its red salmon, but you'll have to fight the bears for them.
The Alaska island.
What is Kodiak?
That's it. Less than a minute now.
Business is 1,000.
Last name of Henry David, whose Kansas company started making dungarees in 1911.
Levi. Catalina.
Ballroom has been home to the Jazz Tracks Music Festival. Hugh, what's Catalina? That's right. And with that, you're back on the plus side, but you're still...
I've been to Catalina Island.
You're going first when we start Double Jeopardy.
I paddled from there.
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
All three players went to a slow start today. Let's see if we can turn that around.
It's all right, I won the, you know, last two, so...
For your selection, the works of Robert Louis Stevenson.
He's an author.
Haley.
For the first time. Lauren.
What is Haley's comment?
You're right.
Movie musical roles 400.
Kenny Wormald and Julianne Hough starred in this remake.
Dirty Dancing.
Rock music and dancing are
bad. Footloose! Footloose! I meant Footloose!
Lauren. What is Footloose?
That's it.
You sounded for
victory or an insult comment.
Triumph. Wizard of Oz?
Lauren.
What is Into the Woods?
You got it.
World at War 4.
In October of 1940, Italy launched an invasion of this country.
Greece.
Only to get routed by the heroes of General Papagos.
Turkey.
What is Greece? Yes. World at War 800. On December 2nd, 1941, German troops who wished they'd packed heavier got to the suburbs of this capital.
but no Moscow.
Lauren. Where's Moscow?
Moscow, the capital, yes.
You ate.
The science of soil cultivation. What is agriculture?
Oh.
You in the middle, Lauren.
You 12.
Done without volition, be it muscles or manslaughter. Lauren.
What is involuntary?
That's right.
World at War 12.
Answer there.
Do the double again. Might as well.
And you have a huge, huge lead.
Huge.
1,000.
All right, here is the clue. Sarah, please.
In July 1943, this U.S. General's 7th Army swept through western Sicily, then turned
General
to help
Patton. That's what I was going to say. That better not be.
Okay. I'll take it.
Fire out eight.
One theory for why dust covers our moon. Rocks are pulverized by rapid cooling during this. Partial or total.
Snowfall.
Lauren?
What is eclipse?
Yes.
I was going to say eclipse. I should just say it then.
You should just say words.
To someone's character. Vouch for them. The U's in the middle there. Lauren.
Over hill, over dale.
NASCAR driver
Taylor Earnhardt Jr.
76 Winston Cup races, won 76 of them, and earned more than $40 million in prize money. Stephanie.
Who is Dale Earnhardt?
Right.
Overhill Dale 800.
In 2016, 25 years after she made national news, she was portrayed by Kerry Washington in Confirmation.
Condoleezza Rice?
Who is Anita Hill?
Right.
Far out 12.
It's gonna be Hill or Dale.
Brightest star in the nighttime sky, Vega, is often called the harp star because it's in this harp constellation. Constellation is Lyra. Lawrence?
Should have just said Dale or her.
He compiled little known facts about well known people 2 years before telling us how to influence people in general. Lauren?
Who is Carnegie?
Yes, Dale Carnegie.
Movie musical roles 12.
At the time, Madonna said of this 1996 role, it was the most challenging of her career, but one she was born to play. Hugh,
who is Evita?
That's it.
Overhill, Overdale, 16.
Oliver Hill argued in lawsuits against segregated public schools, leading to this landmark 1954 Supreme Court case. Stephanie.
What is Brown versus Board of Education?
Good.
Well.
Movie musical role 1600.
Peter O'Toole dreamed the impossible dream when he played Don Quixote in this film. Hugh?
What is the man from La Mancha?
No. Stephanie or Lauren? You misspoke. It's man of La Mancha.
Ooh, that's tough.
La Mancha. Stephanie, back to you.
Musical 2000.
She played Coco and sang the title tune from Fame. She was going to live forever. Do you remember her name?
Cher.
Her name is Irene Cara. Stephanie, back to you.
World at War 1600.
On October 20th, 1944, Douglas MacArthur fulfilled this three-word promise he'd made to the Philippine people in 19...
Gonna kill Hitler.
No more
poop. What is I will return? No. Stephanie.
What is I'll be back?
No. He was closer. It's I shall return. He was very formal. Stephanie, back to you.
She had Terminator on the mind.
This Japanese admiral planned and led the 1941 attack on Pearl Harbor. That was Admiral Yamamoto. Stephanie, go again.
Robert Louis Stevenson, 400.
Seen here is an illustration from
Hook.
This novel. Lauren.
What is Treasure Island?
Correct.
Overhill, Overdale, 2000.
Clint Hill. An agent with this part of the government,
FBI,
1958 to 1975, leaped to fame in November of 1963.
Kennedy.
He was the Secret Service agent who jumped on the car following President Kennedy's assassination.
Secret Service.
Route 16.
You just hit the neck again.
This Mounts Observatory was built in 1904 near Pasadena because the air above it is the steadiest in North America.
Mount Baker.
Wilson, Lauren.
Robert Louis Stevenson, 8.
These two characters finish the title of Stevenson's novel that begins the strange case of...
Lewis and Clark.
Lauren.
Who are Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde?
Yes.
Robert Louis Stevenson, 12.
Stevenson's short novel, The Ebb Tide, follows three beggars operating in the port of Papeete on this Pacific island.
Fiji. Cuba.
The island is Tahiti. Lauren.
Cuba's not in the Pacific.
This largest moon of Jupiter has a
Titan
oxygen atmosphere and is the solar system's only moon to have a magnetosphere. Lauren.
What is Ganymede?
Correct. And with that...
Oh, poor Hugh.
We conclude this round, and Hugh, unfortunately, you got yourself in the hole, couldn't get yourself out, so you will receive $1,000 for third place, but you won't be around for Final Jeopardy. That'll be Stephanie and Lauren dealing with this subject. Religious groups.
How many do you have?
11.
I have 6. You can tie.
Category for final is religious groups. Here's the clue. Their name comes from the Greek word for Egyptian. 30 seconds, please. Good luck.
I was going to say Sikh.
The Jews-ish people. The Jewish people.
But let's see. Did you come up with the correct response? Who are the Coptics? The Copts, really. We'll accept that. And who didn't risk anything?
I shouldn't have said it. I should have said the Coptics.
He had 15,400. Played well again today. Did he come up? He did. Who are the Coptic? Yes. And your wager was 739. Interesting.
I won. 11 to 6. 11.
Well, good. Good that we're tied. I wouldn't have hit to have been up 3-1. It just wouldn't have been right. Wouldn't have been fun.
Yeah, so it's 3-1 now for me.
No, it's definitely 2-2.
Okay. 2-2. I'm just looking very awkwardly into the camera there. That was weird. All right. Thank you for watching. We love playing Jeopardy. Josh sucks at Jeopardy. I'm really good. And that's it. That's all we have to say.
I'm not going to disagree.
Did you see the big